A man was driving past a farm and saw a three-legged chicken running alongside his car. Suddenly, the chicken picked up speed and disappeared around the corner. The driver pulled to the side of the road and called to the farmer, "Hey, I just saw a three-legged chicken." "Oh yes," said the farmer, "we have a bunch of them, since there are three people in our family and we all like drumsticks." "Well, how do they taste?" asked the motorist. "I don't know," said the farmer, "we can't catch any."